dearly beloved. We have gathered here today to get through this thing called life. Electric word life. It means forever, and that's a mighty long time. But I'm here to tell you there's something else. She's a summer love for spring, fall, and winter. She can make happy any man alive. Waits backstage, we all know this part, while I sing to you. So let's give it up right now. Just welcome a rock and roll star. If we're going to do a rock and roll wedding under a chuppah with a steely, we should make some noise for this beautiful couple. And it's pretty good. It's a good omen. And when Kristen and Josh asked me, said that they wanted to get married here at Brooklyn Bowl, we've done a couple other weddings here, but what's particularly cool tonight and fitting, usually when people have a wedding, they want to shut it down and close it off. But this is the first wedding probably, you know, I've ever heard of where the wedding was done while the venue was open to the public. And we think that says a lot about the spirit and the magic. And I'm honored, and we are all honored to be here. And I think the fact that they wanted to be in a place where what we try to do is bring people together for passion, for love, for fun, for children. We bring multiple generations together. We are just very honored. And to add another element to kick off this evening, we have a story. A friend Rob's gonna come up to tell a story about the meeting of Kristen and Josh.
Hi, can you guys hear me out there? I had to get that out of the way before I did anything else. So Kristen asked me to tell this story. I didn't rehearse or anything, so it might end up being like awkward or something. I have no idea. But it'll be way more awkward if I was reading cue cards poorly. So I'm not going to bother with that. But so Kristen and I have known each other since, I want to say, 2008, 2009.
Yeah, nine.
And I want to say you were 17, 18. Yeah, and I was 21, 22, and she used to come see my bands play and everything, and she's legitimately the first fan of either of the bands that I was in, so she means a lot to me because of that, but even more than that, because she's just an incredible friend and one of those people that really sticks around in your life, and it's pretty great. and Josh is the same for me, too. Our bands have crossed paths for years. We both went to college together, and tonight's one of those nights where it's really just crazy after a decade or something like that, which people end up being the people that stick around in your life and the ones that are still there. So I love both of you very much. But anyways, so here's the story. We were out at a party in Alston, which is just it's a shit show over there if you've never been there. Yeah, and it might be a little hazy because I'm sure we were all drunk. And Kristen probably wasn't even old enough to drink, but was probably drunk. Sorry, Kristen's parents. I apologize about that. But so Josh is on the other side of the room, and we're hanging out with our little crew, and me and Kristen and a couple other people, and Kristen spots Josh, and she's like, "That guy's hot." And that's not a paraphrase. That's what she said. And he looked relatively the same. He had the sort of Robin Pecknold Fleet Foxes thing going on. Which is very dreamy, I gotta admit. And so Kristen, for any of you who know her, she's pretty shy, you know? So she, I don't think she was gonna do anything about it. She was just sort of, I more or less was like, go get him, Tiger. Like, go over there. And she was like, nah, I can't. I was like, do it, man. Like, come on, what do you got to lose? Not that I knew they were gonna get married or anything. I had no idea. I just kind of wanted my friend to, you know. And so you know, with much reluctance, she walked over there and started talking to him, and I don't think I saw either of them again that night. So I don't know what happened, but you know, 8 years or 10 years, I don't know how, I'm bad at math, but this much longer later, here we are tonight, and my two dear, dear friends who I love very much are getting married, and that makes me very happy. That's all.
And now we're gonna say a quick prayer. Fitting. I'll do it first in Hebrew and in English, in case you don't know the Hebrew. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam shekol baram lichvodo. May your love for one another, source of inspiration and happiness. Blessed is the source of joy who created a wonderful, brilliant world. I guess I think I'm going to face you guys. I'm going to face the important people. This is why we're here. Kristen, do you take Josh as your best friend and partner in life to honor, cherish, and love him from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, for all of your days?
I do.
Josh, do you take Kristen as your best friend and as your partner in life to honor, cherish, and love her from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, for all of your days?
I do.
Josh, you may now kiss the bride and everyone for the first time. Please give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Kristen and Josh Carter!
Thank you, Great job. There we go.
Very quickly, we're just going to put each other's rings on.
Now let's rock!
Hey guys, stay tuned for the Brooklyn Bowl Wedding All-Stars.
She could do, yeah, and up on crazy. Oh,
for Kristen and Josh one more time, everybody, huh?
Thank you. Yeah.
Where's our friend Justin Hancock from Haley Jane and the Primates?
We got Justin in the house.
Get up here, play a song with us, you old bastard.
Juice, I think they like you, man.
Hey, dude.
You're my blue.
Justin Hancock, everybody.
One more time for Christian and Josh, everybody. And I can guarantee that won't be the last time we say that, so it's not one more time, I lied.
clap for Kristen and Josh one more time again. Happy birthday, Kristen and Josh.
Oh, Chris DeAngelis over there on the bass guitar singing. Eli Winderman next to me on the keys and on the organ. Rob Compa shredding over there on the guitar. And back there, the wild beast himself, Mr. Adrian Tramontano.
Give it up for Richard James. Give it up for this man.
So humble with you tonight, just shedding in front of the fire. I see your face dancing in the flame. I feel your mouth kissing me again. What a beautiful buzz, what a beautiful buzz, what a beautiful buzz, what a beautiful buzz. Just one drink, and I fall down. Try.
Stay tuned for Haley Jane and the Primates.
anywhere. Going there in my mind. Heavy in my headstream, bless my soul. Thank you. Hey, Brooklyn Bowl, we're so happy to be here celebrating Josh's wedding with Kristen. Don't these boys look nice? I could get used to this look. We'll see how they feel. Come on now, Marie. Come on now, dimension hopper, freight train, and an extension to the track. There's no turning back. By falling down, we found out. By turning round, we found by breaking ground, we found turning round, we've
Thank you. That's a new one. It's my unbelievable pleasure to introduce Miss Kate. Thank you.
engines float in space far away. You're unprojected. There's nothing left to pull you or push you than the orbit of another soul. You're passing by. It's just another soul. You're passing by. Release the hand of your lover. Stand in your power on your own. Just know you'll never be alone. Because blessed be the people who do and say and pray as they walk. What a lucky bunch of creatures who can run around and dance if we want. So let's help the other people waiting to get into the show. Gotta help the fallen creatures find home. Thank you.
let's hear it for the Interstellar Dancers, everybody. It's my pleasure to bring out Mr. Rob Compa. This is Rob Compa from Dopapod, everybody. Rob, I enjoyed your well-rehearsed speech. That was really nice. We'll be right back. Tampa, everybody. Hey, Josh.
What's up?
Hey, talking to your mic there.
Hey, Haley.
You're married now.
I know. Getting used to playing bass with the ring on. It's going well, Kristen. It's going well.
Hey, we just released an album. It's called We're Here Now. Thank you. We're really proud of it, and we're really excited that it's finally out. And this song is on that album.
Thank you.
don't wanna lose you, baby, lose you, baby. I don't wanna lose you. Ben Teeters and Earl Brooks Jr., everybody. I met these guys playing reggae every Wednesday back in Boston, in Allston. Anybody remember Hub Dub? All three of you. It's so shiny. Yeah. A house where we can sleep. to look at, lovely to see, but a man of acrylic can't satisfy me. Sweet imperfection is something to love. A real man, a flawed man, can still love me up. Jr. and Ben Teeters. They'll be back up later, don't you worry. That steel pan though, huh?
We're doing a few Halloween shows in a few weeks, and we're taking on a new persona as Jenny and the Gumps, and we're playing some songs from the soundtrack of Forrest Gump. We're very excited about it. This is one of those tracks that we'd like to play for you guys. Yeah.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure to introduce Miss Elise Testone. Oh, and Eli Winderman. Hell yeah. Where's Eli? Give me some Eli. Where's her mic?
All right, give it up for Haley Jane one time. She's amazing. Inspiring.
Let's make it all right, shall we? Hey, let's hear it for Justin Juice Hancock on guitar, everybody. Hey, Eli, how you doing?
Strawberry pie, whatever your flavor, we can make it all right. Rhubarb, blueberry, strawberry pie, whatever your flavor, we can make it all right.
When if you fall down and you start to cry, mama gonna get you, gonna make it all right. To cry, mama gonna kiss you, gonna make it all right.
Oh! us gonna make it, gonna make it, gonna make it all right. Mama's gonna make it, gonna make it, gonna make it all right. Mama's gonna make it, gonna make it, gonna make it all right. Oh, mama's gonna make it, gonna make it, gonna make it all right. Mama's gonna make it, gonna make it, gonna make it all right. Oh, oh, mama. Mama's gonna make it, gonna make it, gonna make it all right. Mama's gonna make it all right. Mama's gonna make it, gonna make it, gonna make it right. Mama's gonna make it, mama's gonna make it, mama's gonna make it all right. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Mama's gonna make it, gonna make it, gonna make it all right. Mama's gonna make it, gonna make it, gonna make it all right. Gonna make it, gonna make it, gonna make it all right. Gonna make it all right. Elisa Stone, everybody. And Eli Winderman, everybody. That was cool. My muse, I sing everything that comes out your verse. I sing everything that comes out your verse. Dutty do, dutty do, Katrina, you may be my muse. You may be my muse. You may be my muse. Cause I sing everything that comes out your purse. Baltimore, Apple Core, Baltimore. Katrina. Tell me who's your friend. You spend every second throwing love at them. Baltimore, tell me who's your friend?
Who's your friend?
Who's your friend?
Who's your friend?
Oh, who's your friend?
Who's your friend?
Applecore, Baltimore, Applecore, Baltimore, Applecore, Baltimore, Applecore, Baltimore. Katrina, tell me who's your friend? You spend every second throwing love at me. Applecore, Baltimore. Katrina, tell me who's your friend? Tell me who's your friend. 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 You may be my muse. Tell me who's your friend. You may be my muse. You may be my muse. Trees up in the trees up in the trees up in the no. Applecore, Baltimore. Listen. Listen. This is going to make the next part so much better. Keep the energy. Keep the energy. You know. Make it more interesting. Make it more interesting. She's got a good heart. A pornographic priestess, love is all that you need. Let your hair hang down. All I want is time. All I want is time. All I want is time.
Time. All I want is time.
Thank you. It is my unbelievable pleasure to introduce Mr. Richard James of Pink Talking Fish. And Richard James and the Name Changers. How you doing, Richard? Oh, good. Does your microphone work?
Yeah.
Oh, good. He's a pretty good singer, too. Didn't Kristen look beautiful? What are there? I love you. You look amazing. Like a dream. Point me in the right direction. I've been thumbing round this town for days.
Hey sister, could you join me? My head needs attention and nothing good is coming my way.
Well, I'm on that fence, I balance on each shaky board. Tell each side what they want to hear so they don't soar. And when the heaven rained down and hell's seeping up through the soil, well, I'll be dancing for the devil, singing for the Lord. Don't believe in anything I say. Even listen, all you see me. If you're all about it, put your back into the things they're never gonna give to you. Well, I'm on that fence, I balance on each shaky board. Tell each side what they wanna hear so they don't get sore. And when the heavens raining down, hell seeping up through the soil, well, I'll be dancing for the devil, singing for the Lord. We'll be right back.
while I'm on that fence, I balance on each shaky board. Oh shit, tell each side what they wanna hear so they don't get sore. And when the heaven's raining down, hell's seeping up through the soil, well, I'll be dancing for the devil, singing for the Lord, dancing for the devil, singing for the Lord, dancing for the devil, singing for the Lord, Lord.
We got one more tune for you.
Oh,
Thank you. It's here for the Interstellar Dancers, everybody. Thank you guys so much for being here. It means the world. It means the moon. This has been such a wonderful evening. One more big congratulations to Josh and Kristen. That probably won't be the last again, but... We wouldn't have ever done it at any other place in the Brooklyn Bowl. They've been so wonderful to us here, and this place is so magical. So thank you all for being here on a Wednesday, and we love you so much. So thank you. A star. Well, oh no, we've awakened the cosmos. Feel a kind of rumble from the earth below, just as your top's about to blow. Look to the moon. Oh, look to the moon. Hold them when you scold them, they don't understand what they've done wrong. Then look to the sky and sing this song. Well, oh no, we've awakened the cosmos. Feel a kind of rumble from the earth below, just as your top's about to blow. Look to the moon. Oh, look to the moon. Look to the moon. Where's that Smitty? Thank you. look real hard. Rooted like a tree, shooting like a star. Well, oh no, we've awakened the cosmos. Feel a kind of rumble from the earth below, just as your top's about to blow. Look to that, my hole. Look to the moon. To the moon. Hold them when you scold them, they don't understand what they've done wrong. Then look to the sky and sing this song. Well, I said, whoa, no, we've awakened the cosmos. Feel a kind of rumble from the earth below, just as the top's about to blow. Look to that. Look to the moon. Oh no, we've awakened the. Oh no, we've awakened the. Oh no, we've awakened the cosmos. Oh no, we've awakened the cosmos. Oh no. We've awakened the cosmos. Awakened the cosmos. Brooklyn Bowl, everybody, everybody, Brooklyn Bowl. Eli, if you're still here, you're more than welcome to get your butt up here. Oh, yeah, Rob too. Yeah, as well as Rob. Pretty much anybody. Let's hear for Josh T. Carter on the bass, everybody. Did you guys enjoy the Interstellar Dancers? How about those Interstellar Dancers? I can do it.
pinch my skin, I wake up in a golden maze. You pinch my skin, I wake up in a golden maze. Well, I eat a peach, it makes me sleep. I'm back in life again. Well, I walked along a path so wrong, it led me to an empty grave. Oh, I know that I can do it. I know that I can do it. I know that I can do it.
Your eyes, and you rise, rise, rise. on now. I know that I can do it. I know it seems a little cheesy, but it helps, I promise. I know that I can do it. Do it! Do it! I know that I can do it. Do it. Do it. I know that I can do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. I know that I can do it. You can. I know that I can do it. Thank you very much, Brooklyn Bowl. We've had a wonderful time. I know that I can do it. Do it. Then do it. I know that I can do it. Let's hear it for Richard James on the keys. I know that I can do it. Rob Compa on guitar. We got Earl Brooks Jr. on the steel pan. I know that I can do it. Ben Teeters on percussion. I know that I can do it. We got Ryan the Claw Clawson on drums. I know that I can do it. We got Josh T. Carter on the bass over here. Here for Greg Smitty Smith on guitar, everybody. I can do it. Quinn Carson on trombone. And one more time for my amazing interstellar dancers, everybody. Let's hear it for them. I know that I can do it. I know that I can do it.